would you like to know how to create a t-shirt mockup on Placeit like this? Let's find out! Hiya, it's Lenny here from Lenny Creative. So today I will show you how to create a t-shirt mockup on Placeit. Yesterday I showed you how to create a t-shirt design, so today we will learn how to create a mockup. If you would like to follow me and would you like to do with me step by step, then feel free to do that. So let's just jump into the topic. So quickly, I will just create a t-shirt design, so after we can use a mockup as well. So just a recap, if you would like to do a design, then you can just go to the design and you click after that the t-shirt design, and after you are here on these pages. Actually, this is the second page, and there are a lot of pages, so you can actually choose whatever you would like to. And on the left hand side, if you remember yesterday I showed you, then actually there are different themes, so you can choose whichever you want to. Okay, so I just found this lovely unicorn design, so I will work with this quickly. As I showed you yesterday, I won't go step by step again, so that's why I thought I just do quickly, and after we move into our mockup tutorial. So I'm just waiting, yes, it's here, so now I won't change many things. Because I don't want this part to be that long, because the main thing is now the mockup. So what I will do, I just change the colors here, and yes, and I will change this one as well. Or like a little bit lighter, okay. And also I just will change the background, so I won't change too much. Okay, so the background, just remember, is always needs to be a transparent background. Only thing I will do now, however, I just put this close to the top, so our t-shirt design will look nicer. So I just do it quickly, moving up this, and these ones. Okay, so it's done. So as I'm sure you remember, so we're just going to download this, and after we download it, then we can just move on to the mockup. So click here to download and just save. Okay, so here I just gonna move to the mockups. So now is actually we could start. So because it's a unicorn design, then I think I will choose a lady. I will go with this one. Okay, so you click on the mockup you want to choose. And might it takes a little bit time. So you have options here as well. You can add a text, or you can insert. So this is the place where you can insert an image, and also you can change the t-shirt color. So if you would like to choose a different colors, then actually you have an option to do that. So now I think I will stay with the white one. We will see. Okay, so we go insert image and upload from your device. So actually it's on the computer, so you go with that. And I will go to the downloads, because at the moment I didn't particularly save to a particular place. So I'm just going with this one from the downloads. And you can actually crop, so you can choose a bigger one, like a smaller, but it's recommended to be big enough to the t-shirt. And also, just make sure, you know, you can see the design, so just make sure it's not out of the line, so it's within the lines, and the looks on central as well, so just make sure, be careful with this. But I can see now the letters is not the nicest, because I was in the rush. But let's see. But when you do your design, just make sure, you know, it looks, everything is like in a central, and the letters in a nice way as well. So just please double check before you actually download and upload to a mockup, and you share on social media, or you put, you know, the design itself to your print-on-demand sites, because otherwise it doesn't look so attractive to, you know, to the customer. So just make sure you are happy with everything. So actually it doesn't look bad, so I think it's quite good. So so now actually you just can download. And you can just click download again. And I show you. How does it look like? So this is the t-shirt mockup. I think it looks really nice. So actually when you do a mockup, it really helps, you know, if you're sharing on social media, so the customers has an idea how it will look like, you know, on a t-shirt. And if you actually shows on a person, then it's more attractive, because they can imagine like better how it will look like the t-shirt when they gonna wear it. So actually I think it's a really great way to take the designs like more attractive, make the designs more attractive to the customers. And if you would like to use Placeit, then as I mentioned yesterday, there is a link below. You can click, I'm affiliated, so if you use that, then I will have a small commission, so it's a help out with my channel. It's no extra cost for you. It's up to you. You can use, or if you don't use it, it's absolutely fine. You can just looking for online, and you can just click, and you can use from there. But as I mentioned yesterday, there are free designs as well you can use, and I'm not sure if there are free mockups. I can actually check for you. I'm just checking. So now we used this one. I'm just going to go to the mockups again. But there is a, okay, so there is a freebies, because I didn't remember, I did know there are, you know, the designs, there are some. I wasn't sure about the mockups, I think there are. So browse all free templates, so you have mockups as well. So actually, let's check what type of. T-shirts. Let's see. Yes, actually, if you would like to, as you can see, we found there are some mockups as well. A free one might is not that many options as you know you have in the paid version, but you can still use it. It looks, it, for example, this one is really nice, and this one as well is absolutely great. So if you are at the moment you are on budget, then actually you can absolutely use it. Okay, so this is what I wanted to show you today related to the mockup. If you would like to know more about this or you have any question, then feel free to leave a comment below. And if you have any idea what would you like to learn from me, or you have any question related, you know, this Placeit series, or you want to hear from more Canva related or print on demand related content, then feel free to let me know, and I will working on it how I can create for you a nice content. Now I'm really closing down this video. Today it's quite late now, so hopefully I can still give you the before midnight can go out this video, so I can continue my 90 days challenge, doing videos every day. So if you like this video, then give me a thumbs up, it would be really appreciated. And also if you like similar contents or these tutorial videos, then feel free to subscribe to my channel. It would be really nice from you, and you just click the notification bell, and you can actually, you will be notified every time I upload the new videos. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I wish you have a lovely evening, day, morning, afternoon, or wherever you are in the world. And remember, keep focus on your goal, and if you believe it, then you achieve it. See you in the next one.